Okay, let's take on the Eleuthera, I think. Eleuthera, something like that. I think it's
Captain
Eleuthera.
Has the helm.
Yes. To the sea, me hearties.
It's our course today, Captain. It's a fine day.
I want to take Eleuthera.
Kind of mischief. What's your feeling? I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
I dug his grave with a silver spade.
He's the spanker! Hold on!
I dug his grave with a silver spade. Aha! Come along, get along. Storm me along, John. I lured him down with a golden chain. Come along, get along, show me a long time. I carried him away to Montego Bay.
Show me along, boy, storm
the love.
I
one?
Carried him away to Montego Bay.
So static.
Come along, get along.
I can wreck him easy.
Show me a long
time. But first, let's destroy this castle. I even slowed down so he would catch me.
Loose all, party like.
Yeah, he can. Is this
future quarters?
A dry bed or? Nearly. It was a smidgen of sea. Among
some. Give the orders, sir.
Fire!
The sword exposed. Take the sword out. Ready to bomb.
Fire!
There, sir. Good shot, good cripple.
Fire! Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain.
I will. The sandbar blocks me from. Okay. This is actually a smart place to build your base. All sandbars make it very difficult to attack by sea. They have pathetic defenses, but aside from that, this is a really good place. Oh. There. I was gonna say, and there's no way to get in, but I was on the wrong side.
It's there that the river brings down golden sand and we're
ease of the wind! Haul it all sail!
Haul down and crew up! Furl those men!
Okay. Sucks to be that guy. No. Come on. Let me use the spare. Bugger off. It's not much. Not much. That's a broken leg. Hello. What? Okay, how do you survive a point blank shot? It's not like I'm using a water gun, buddy. It is a lead ball of death. Die to it. Oh, sorry. Okay. I like Van de Graaff.
Hey!
Want to be left in peace, my friend?
How might I find your favor today?
Prefer to leave my enemies in pieces. But that's just me. Turrets. many more turrets. That's actually not that much compared to the other. Shouldn't Ultimate be after Elite? Feels good. Here's your Ultimate Cannon upgrade.
Business well concluded.
Gunboats? Oh, we are fabulous.
Lay off the loose maids.
Gunboats should be somewhere over here. Random sounds, I guess. Five, four, three. Yep, that's a kill.
Awaiting your mark, Captain.
Well, come here, buddy.
What's our course today, Captain? It's a fine day for.
What did I need Hammerhead for? I know I need this for something. Pistol ammo. Good, 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 good.
What's your feeling? I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can.
I'll come back for you. Oh, Eleuther's finished. I guess
I'll just put it to use ourselves. I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause.
Ready the whale boat, lads.
He's over there!
Secure the rope! Steady now, lads! Nice one!
Why is he overthrowing?
He don't like that!
He snapped the rope! Anyone hear that? Look out! Starboard bow!
Yes, he's done for!
Steady now, lads!
Oh, all right. Yeah.
eyes of him!
Well done, Captain.
Magnificent. Well, I'm gonna leave this one here. And then kill them. Hope you had fun.